first, yeah, I knew that. I be cutting like I'm Crew Herc, I'm a cool cat. Only really said a few words, but you bruise fast. So original, I'm who's first, I'ma lose last. Tell me Luda, cause I'm too furious and too fast. Whatever net, I got it. Whatever bet, I got it. Whatever prep, I did it. Whatever edge, I'm on it. My goals is trophies, cause I like gold. I be playing tight code. They might get like one win. I'ma get the fivefold. I'ma get the point I gotta get. Told them that it's quite so. Even with my hands behind my back, even with my eyes closed. Way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you better see.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Bay Area, San Jose, California. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. As we send it down ringside to Ray Ferraro, you look at these two teams and the way they operate from special teams, this could be a key area tonight.
Yeah, both teams were talking this morning about the need to stay out of the penalty box. Don't give the opportunity for the other team's power play to get rolling.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Sharks start with possession as we are now underway. Handles the puck from the left side. Puts it on net, denied by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Burns has the puck against the half wall. Lets it go. He scores! Will this is the sign of things to come?
Well, I hope so. I love goals, James. This one is quick, and it's already on the board.
80s hockey, here we go.
Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past. And into the net.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. San Jose's up 1-0. Couture's won the draw here in the open ice. Tries to get the puck over to Burns. Takes a shot. Blocker save. Passes on over to Kuznetsov.
49 seconds.
San Jose's gained possession along the boards. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Washington's got it now. San Jose's got control of it now from their own end. Tripped up on the play, delayed penalty coming up. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. With the stop. There's the whistle, let's get the official decision. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot, a player falls down, now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. And now he angles it across to Eller. Washington's on the attack. A chance from the slot. Great glove save.
Dell's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
No one back. A 2-on-0. Oh, what a stop.
Oh, goaltender looked so sure as he made that stop on the breakaway.
The Sharks have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Wicked save by the goaltender to get a pat on that. Here's a chance! He scores! A friendly ping on that one!
Yeah, great shot. He's just trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe and goes into the net. Their bench explodes as the shorthanded goal ties the game. You just want to stay in touch with the game. You're down a goal, you're down a man. This is unexpected.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We are all tied up in this one. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Kane's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Comes up with the stop. Let's get the official decision. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
And now it's grabbed by Burns. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. San Jose's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies him again.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Orlov's gaining momentum. Let's one go. Scores! It's in the back of the net.
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. That's a tough one to give up right there, James. You've got the power play, you think you're going ahead. You give up a shorty? Oh, that's difficult to stomach.
The Capitals have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Puck picked up by Kempney. Dmitri puts it to the front of the net, and that's picked off. Quick pass to Nosen. Pumps the puck away. Puck grabbed by Kempney from the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. San Jose's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Off the left wing and into center. Steps into all of it in the open ice. Grabs control of it at the point. Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams down back to even strength.
Well, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Dumps it in. Washington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Shoots it, and a great save! Oshie's exploring options with the puck. Again, the denial by the goaltender. And he slides it quickly to LeBanc. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Picked up along the boards by LeBanc. Another stop by the goaltender. Save made by the goalie. Look out, a two-on-one. Stopped by the goaltender. San Jose still down here in the first despite the multiple scoring opportunities. Thornton's won a big draw on their own end. With the bank pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. There's the whistle and a penalty is coming up on this one. Wilson's getting two for tripping.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Washington's got the puck against the boards. Puck scooped up by Kane. Kane's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Here comes the call. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Puts it on net with the stop. Moves it to Jensen. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
More than half the period has expired. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Takes the feed at the point. Centered out in front. Taken by Down. And now it's grabbed by Gudas. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Move to the middle. Takes a wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Gudas is going to get two for tripping.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, that's a good hit. Washington's got the puck shorthanded. Handles the pass from his goalie. And it's a quick pass to Nosen. Oh,
Ruck
man.
Out. You better have your head up if you're going through that part of the ice.
And makes the save. Moves the puck across to Eller. Orlov's got it in the offensive zone. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Eller's getting called for tripping.
Now reaches in with his stick, and he'll go to the box.
Number
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent.
For tripping. Time of the penalty.
Dillon's carrying it ahead.
46 seconds.
Takes the pass. Just wide of the net. Here's a short pass to Kempney. Taken along the wall by Dillon. That's off a stick. Trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Right in the slot! From the slot, fires away, and he makes the save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And makes the save. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. There he is. He's got a step. Can confirm.
Oh, he's trying to be too fine maybe there. He's trying to get this right into the corner. Misses the net.
And we are still tied after an excellent kill by the shorthanded unit.
I'm telling you, James, if you could box that up, that's the way you kill penalties. Not much in your zone. Lots of shots on the other team.
2-2 is where we stand as the first period comes to an end.
Are you looking for information on the Stars of Tomorrow today? Of making it to the big league.
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Tied up here as we get underway here in period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Holtby's been the most important part of this game for his team, James. I mean, they came out sleeping, not him. He's been terrific.
Gets in front of it. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Slides it across. Gives them nothing in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Hammers it on net. Way too much congestion blocks that. Tries to feed it over to LeBanc. Hello!
Yeah, hello, good night. What a hit. He put him right into the board. Really finished hard.
The Sharks gain possession along the wall. Feeds the puck to Couture. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kane. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's all tied up. Thornton's won the draw. From one point man to another. Denies him on the play. Great reflexes, another save.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
There's the whistle from the... He let that one go after the whistle. They're going to go. Do you like who's going in here?
Yeah, you got to have it happen. You can't let one of your best players drop the gloves.
Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout.
And here comes referee Gilles-Levesque to clean things up.
As they're trading punches here, he's clearly struggling. He got tagged by a good one.
Still lots of time left in the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Nice poke check. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Oh, she's got it into offensive territory. And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Whoa.
He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. Quick release beats the goaltender. I think the goalie felt it. He was in the perfect position. He didn't really move too much, but just inside the post.
The Capitals take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
Puck picked up by Vlasic. Quick feed to Thornton.
Assisted by number 19. Nicholas
takes the puck at the point. Sends the pass over. Denied by the goaltender. Tries to get the puck to Oshie. A howitzer answers it with an even better save. San Jose's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Big stop by the keeper.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Picked off in the open ice. Over the line they come. He's got a step. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it. The goalie makes the save.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Washington's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Textbook stop. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count!
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Washington's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Carries it across the line. Quick pass to Hagelin. Nothing. Scooped up along the wall by Carlson. Big time save of the one-timer. Into the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Couture. Centering pass. Too much traffic in the lane. Passes it over to Dillon. And that pass is stolen. Ovechkin's moving it ahead. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Strong use of the body. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Hammers a shot. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. San Jose's had a lot of good looks offensively, but they have run into one hot goaltender, which is why they trail late in this second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Carries it in. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Hangs onto the puck. Knocked off the puck. Orlov's got it in the defensive end. Moves it to Backstrom. Here's an odd man rush. Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Takes a shot. Takes that one right in the logo. Picked up along the wall by Gudas. Puck grabbed by Verana. Verana's got it in the offensive end. Here's the pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Here in the dying moments of this period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
In the second period.
Here's a chance. And that's picked off in front. Easily turned away by the goaltender with the glove. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
San Jose's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they have been snake-bitten as they trail late in this second period. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. They'll head to the room with a score, 4-2. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Washington's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets his stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it!
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
Now, the extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
By number 19, Joel Thornton assisted.
Kuznetsov's got it deep in the offensive end. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. LeBanks moving the puck through his own zone. Lays into the body. Moves it on over to Couture. Here's a short pass to Couture. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Kuznetsov's got it across the line. Quick feed to Wilson. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Lots of time left in this period. San Jose's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Pass to Meyer. Quick pass to Heed. Handles the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. They've got the defense outnumbered. And there's the save. There's another stop. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's a one-goal game at this point. 4-3 is the score. Good read by the winger. He scores!
Yeah, somebody punched you in the mouth, you gotta punch him back, and that's exactly what they've done. Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
The Capitals have been on their heels this period, and yet they get a two-goal lead after that one.
Not exactly the way they would have drawn it up or talked about it in the intermission. Doesn't matter now. They've got a two-goal lead, and they have to get back to work.
Strong defensive effort.
46
brings the puck into the offensive end now. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. The Sharks have been the busier team in the offensive zone, but they still trail in the third. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. Yep. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Moves it quickly over to Hägglund. Intercepts the pass. Slides the puck across to Nosen. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Here comes the call from the official. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
San Jose's got possession here in the offensive zone. Off the post!
San Jose's only looking for something to go right, get themselves back in this contest. But this hits the goalpost, and the score remains unchanged.
And I think about as big a stop as you can come up with so far tonight. That's a much-needed whistle there.
When you're running around in your zone, you're always yelling at the goalie, freeze it if you can. Finally, he jumps on it.
Puck scooped up by Šimek, taken by Kane. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Up to 8 goals scored so far tonight. It's 5-3. And now it's grabbed by Heed. Stopped by the goaltender.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
And that one's stopped. And now he moves it to Kipnis. There's the collision. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Hammers the shot. Oh, what a stop.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Both sides back to even strength.
Well, somehow they worked their way through that last power play. The penalty killers get the job done. It's not been a very smooth night for them.
From the point, scores! They're not out of this one yet.
themselves to within one here. Now they got to keep the climb. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Past the midway mark of the frame. San Jose is still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes.
Number 67, Jacob Miller.
And now it's over to Heed. Heed's got the puck. Puts the puck on net. Blocker save. Works it across to Oshie.
36 seconds.
Oshie swooping in on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Backstrom. Classic stick handling in his own zone. Pushes it across to Couture. Great defensive effort with the stick. On the attack along the boards. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Denies him with the save. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Slides the puck across to Dillon. To his teammate. And that one's broken up. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Right in front of the net. And that one's broken up. Washington's ready to go on the attack. San Jose's got control of it now from their own end. And now he angles it across to Carlson. Drives it to the front of the net. Comes up with the stop. Slides the puck to Kuznetsov. They've got numbers. Makes the save. Kovalchuk's going to play the puck behind the cage. Moves it to Jensen. Under all sorts of pressure, trying to protect the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Feeds it over to Vlasic. Here's a short pass to Nosen. Moves with the puck at the corner. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. Slotted out of midair. Slides the puck to Kovalchuk. Move to the middle, and that's broken up. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Look out! And somebody says there's no hitting in hockey anymore.
Well, yeah, because they're sitting on their couch.
Here he comes, in on a breakaway. Quick feed to Burns. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out.
Hagelin's still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there.
San Jose's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Backstrom's won the faceoff and tries to make a diagonal pass to Oshie. What a play defensively to get in front of that one. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that one's turned away. And another stop.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Gets it out of his own end. 12 seconds on the clock. Loose puck, and they're off to the races. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. Well, how big does that shorthanded goal look now after this one?
Well, you don't expect to score one, really, and you certainly don't expect to give up one. And when that becomes part of the difference, that's a tough one to swallow for the losing team.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.